Ferrari. Tryna keep them cause I found them. Let a hoe know I ain't motherfucking sharing. I could take it to the parents in the Paris. Plan a motherfucking wedding. You the type I wanna marry, yeah. And keep you married. I put the ring on when you're ready. We play our fantasies out in real life ways. No final fantasy, can we end these games though? You give me energy, make me feel like great. Like a birds of a feather, baby, we real life made for each other. And it's hard to keep my cool when other bitches tryna get with my dude. And when
motherfuckers trying to tell me how to live.
I'm colder than winter. Excuse me, bitch, you just a beginner. You just a beginner. I cook like a chef and you bitches my dinner. Excuse me, bitch. Excuse me, excuse me, excuse me, bitch.
Everyone, please be quiet. It's a lockdown right now.
Okay, we will.
Okay, thank you.
Hey girl, how are you? What you doing? My boyfriend broke up with me. He said I was too aggressive. What you looking at? Fucking bitch. Yeah, he said I was too aggressive, and I don't know, because I feel like I'm a really nice person.
Yeah, yeah, you are really nice. It's not like you just made someone cry right there.
So what do y'all think about school? I hate school. I just hate school so much.
Like, sometimes I just want to bust run me over.
Not run you over.
Yeah. I might need some therapy, to be honest. Yeah, therapy. I need that too. Sometimes a demon possesses my body at night.
Cricket noise, cricket noise, cricket noise.
I'ma just scoot over right here.
A demon. I need to pray real quick. Okay, that's all, but follow my backup account. I'll be doing more on there.
The phone Zodiac edition.
I'm passing the phone to the Zodiac placement that has the biggest forehead.
Yay, my turn. I'm passing the phone to the placement that always is getting a new tattoo, piercing, or just wears the brightest colors.
Passing the phone to the Zodiac placement that looks like that spider from the spider show or the moon emoji.
Passing the phone to the Zodiac placement that has the best aura and just makes everyone feel so welcome and warm.
I'm passing the phone to my favorite Zodiac sign because I don't have to do any of the talking. They just chat and I just get to listen.
Oh, yeah. I'll pass to the placement that's the best cook and looks put together all the time.
Okay, I'm passing the phone to the Zodiac sign that literally thinks they're an alien.
Passing the phone to the placement that reminds me of Hermione Granger. It's really just there.
I'm passing the phone to the most intimidating Zodiac sign placement, but they also look like fairies, so that there's that.
I'm passing the phone to the placement that could hypnotize people with their stare.
Passing the phone to the dreamiest placement.
Passing the phone to the Zodiac placement with the best bone structure.
Yeah, I definitely just watched all these.
Zodiac sign has a mom.
I have three gay children.
Can't you just clean up your shit?
Have you gotten a job yet?
Get up, you lazy poop.
Mom, what's for dinner?
There's Hot Pockets in the freezer.
Mom, could you drive me to school?
Here.
I'm 14.
So?
Can someone get me the remote?
You know I love you.
Okay.
Let's go out for drinks.
I want to watch a movie.
You are no fun. Here's your schedules for the week. Weston.